Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to part 3 of Injustice 2 playthrough. So yeah, here we go. So yeah, it's Supergirl. Don't like her armor on this, it's quite shite. Ooh, Egypt. Damn. Yeah, I'm not digging the fucking armor. It just pisses me off. Ooh, Black Adam. Wonder Woman.
If someone saw you.
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside Kanda. I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship. And now I'm cooped up here. How can we make you more comfortable? Let me out. Diana, you've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're all always fighting.
Ooh, fuck you, Cal.
He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask. I can bend steel with my bare hands.
Who's the guy in a mask? Yeah, Batman's an ass.
Our best chance to stop Broad is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. Should I call in the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Broad from under his entire guerrilla army.
Broad's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of the society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Gorilla City.
Ooh.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is war, then you and Ollie are comfortable with Diana. I'll let Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No. We can do this.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Gorilla City. Brave and the Bold. Oh, I ain't been Green Arrow yet. It'd be cool to play as him. Grud mate. Good to see a Grodd in the game for once.
In a few short hours, we break the yoke of oppression. Forever! No more regime! No more Justice League! Today, the world welcomes its new masters. The Society!
Oh. Damn, he's got a fucking sick team.
We are superior. Today, we bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees.
I wonder if we ever see Darkseid in this campaign. Fucking hell, it just reminds me of Planet of the Apes. This does. Fucking guns and shit.
Soldiers must be properly motivated to sacrifice their lives, Catwoman.
Hate is the perennial motivator.
Bane just was fucking badass.
long as we follow your orders.
Oh shit.
I'm the brave one, right?
I'm not bold enough to disagree.
The saboteurs of Slaughter Swamp, I presume. Handle this.
Oh.
I call first dibs.
Go pin the luchador.
Yeah, I want to be Green Arrow. Oh. Okay, before we get into this, okay, Scarlet. Okay. That's cool. Fuck. She's kicking my ass now. Fuck you. Okay, sweat mode activated. Maybe not. You mate. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Fuck off. Shit. Fucking distance, mate. Fuck off. Fucking move, you twat. Yes! Fucking barely won that, Jesus. That wasn't Bane at all. Let's fucking do this. Fuck you, Mitch. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Oh, you fucking fuck off. Fuck you, mate. Oh, you shit. Yes! Oh, fuck. Kick the ace. Fuck's that? Oh, Jesus, that's fate. Fucking badass, man. Gonna be Green Arrow again. He's so cool. Oh fuck. Okay, he's kicking my ass as well. Fucking hell. Gotta kick his ass, gotta kick his ass. Oh, for fuck off. Fuck you, bit. Shite. Fuck off. Fuck off, mate. And fuck, it does the damage. Fuck it. Spam, mate. Fuck you! It's cool to see all the characters in this game. Oh, shite. Fuck me, man. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck you, Grodd. 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 Ooh. Fuck you. Fucking hell, man, it's good. This game's pretty cool. I'm liking it so far. I've been doing a few multiverses missions at the moment just to level some characters, mostly Flash, to be honest. Dick shot. Okay. Yes! It was pretty easy to be honest. Fucking hell, I was surprised at that. I feel like because I've been greener, I feel like he's gonna die. Meta gorilla mate. Can't just got called out. There must be something behind it. The fuck's that? Oh shit, Brainiac. Ooh, fuck. Evil laugh. Lol.
Oh.
Big reveal. Ooh.
My point of origin was 1,000 light years removed from Mars on the planet Colu. I am Brainiac.
Oh shit. That reminds me of fucking the weird thing from Transformers 3 with all that shit tentacle bollocks. I'm not phased. Fucking hell. Ooh, I thought he was going to kill her. Fuck's sake.
You're the grave crisis we were warned about. What do you want?
I seek the one you call Superman. For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all its remnants. Superman's survival is an oversight. I must correct.
Superman's no friend of ours.
Ooh.
I am aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions.
Story's pretty cool so far. I'm really loving it.
Never serve you.
Serve? I am no petty despot. I collect worlds, preserving their essential knowledge to enhance my intellect. And then I discard the remnants.
Why?
Your species values precious metals, arbitrary symbols of status. I value knowledge. And like your metal trinkets, knowledge is more valuable when it is rare.
Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. So yeah, that was it for part 3, guys. Tell me what you think, and I'll be uploading part 4 soon. So yeah, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.